Hey guys, in this video tutorial, I will show you how to zoom with keyframes in Adobe Premiere Pro. Let's get started. Firstly, select a video clip in our timeline and position the playhead where you want to start the zoom. Then, open the Effect Controls panel and click on the drop-down arrow next to Motion. Next, select the timer icon for both position and scale. This will create a starting keyframe. Then, in the Effects Controls panel, move the playhead to the point where you want your zoom to end. Adjust scale and position to achieve the desired zoomed-in position. Keyframing will automatically animate your zoom. Take a preview in real time and make any necessary adjustments if it required. Next, let's hold the zoom effect before zooming back. Move the playhead to the point in the timeline where you want to start zooming back out. Click on the small circle button in the Effect Controls panel to create a new keyframe for the current screen. This keyframe will hold the zoom effect until you are ready to zoom back out. Next, move the playhead to the point where you want your video to unzoom. Click on the Reset Parameter button for both the position and scale in the Effect Controls panel. This will create a new keyframe that sets the position and scale values to their original unzoomed values. Let's see how the preview looks. In the description below, you can find a link to Envato Elements, which offers millions of incredible resources to assist you on your video creation journey. Now, if the zoom appears choppy, highlight and right-click on starting keyframes and use temporal interpolation, then ease in and similarly highlight and right-click on last keyframes, then temporal interpolation, then ease out for a smoother zoom. Preview the clip to make sure the zoom effect and unzoom effect look the way you want them to. And if you want to create a zoom jump cut effect, then delete the last keyframes so that you have a clip that zooms in and then back out. Now position the playhead on the timeline to where you want to cut the clip and zoom out with the jump cut effect. Use the razor tool or just press keyboard shortcut key C to activate the razor tool to cut the clip at that position. With the selection tool, select the second part of your clip on the timeline. Then in the Effect Controls panel, click on the Scale and Position Reset Parameter button to reset your video back to its original scale. This will create a jump cut effect where the clip abruptly jumps to the new scale and position, giving it a unique and dynamic look. If you want to download project files or any of the assets used in creating this video, you can find the link in the description below. And that's it. In this tutorial, you've learned how to zoom with keyframes in Adobe Premiere Pro. Kindly share your experience in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon in the next video tutorial.